like the look of that. Well, close your eyes.
A vicious threat.
To hit 20 different enemies in 6 seconds. Gain sweeping wind for the duration of the dungeon. Second, sweeping wind spawns a decoy next to the last enemy you hit that taunts nearby enemies. Loads for 500% weapon. I don't know if I've been paying attention enough to see that those are actually spawning. Kind of hard in all the chaos. Troy, use your decoys to hit 20 different enemies in 6 seconds. Maintain sweeping wind for the entire duration of the dungeon. And I'm sure there's more than that. ...375 monsters. Well, let's just start with some big badass. Why are these all the monsters so sparsely apart?
I will not do that.
Something, because where are all these guys?
Your flaws are revealed.
How do I get an achievement for something I can't control? I'm not seeing any of these decoys after killing enemies.
What you ask is impossible.
Again.
It cannot be done.
That's it.
The gods strike through me.
This. I don't understand this. I can't control it. I didn't see decoys. I don't understand what it does. Oh, I don't have those bracers yet. This is bracers. Oh, shut up. I need that. I can keep the sweeping wind up. Gotta figure out how to get how these decoys work. I don't see it. Every second sweeping wind spawns decoy next to the last enemy you hit. Problem is, I kill everything. Wondering if I could use that to reduce my damage. Try that. Head over to Vengeful Wind. I have 10 stacks. Everything still dies instantly.